turned out. Yeah, she turned. Hey. Hey, yo, what's good, you guys? It's Boomer with Bali Star, and today we just get into Pewds, a 39 million Minecraft house. You feel me? So, yeah, man, let's get straight on into it, man. Make sure you hit that like, explode the video if you enjoy, subscribe if you're new, so that we can join up with the All Star gang up in this thing. Let's get straight on into it, man. Let's go.
Okay. Do you have $39 million laying around?
You know I do.
Well, I know where you should spend it, at a penthouse in New York.
Wow!
Let's check this baby out. It's gorgeous. Oh, my fucking God. It looks like psychiatric rooms are just pure white, and you don't know where the walls are.
Yeah. What the fuck? I feel like I've stubbed my toe on the edge of that sink every time I walk through by the tub. I don't know if you saw a few frames back, but like the rooftop had a good view of some scaffolding.
Yeah, there you go. Nice view. Good old scaffolding. Everyone knows I'm number one scaffolder hater. Here in Japan, they cover it up. Non-see-through thing.
Oh, yeah, that would be nice.
That would be nice. They even have a decibel meter at some like bigger constructions to show like, oh, we're not making noise.
Oh, they get noise pollution all that.
Well, you still hear it, but they have the meter there where it's like,
see, yeah, don't call anybody. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Well, let's check out this wonderful investment at 39. It looks amazing so far.
Welcome to 11 East 68th Street on the Upper East Side in Manhattan. This penthouse has over 6,200 square feet and 26.
Is that big, Ken? I don't know American things.
6,200 square feet? Yeah, it's pretty big.
All right, so a good investment after all.
Yeah, like a good sized family house would be probably around like 2,000 or 1,800 square feet. So this thing's like pretty big.
They covered everything with stone, huh? Look at those chairs. I thought they were TVs.
Yeah, I don't know.
They're like so uncomfortable. How do you say on that? That's gotta be soft.
Is that a chair?
Yeah, it's chairs.
They just grabbed it and went, ha!
I want to try the chair. You're right, actually. Yeah.
So the location here could not be better.
She sounds Scandinavian.
Step from Center Park, Madison Avenue, beautiful boutiques and restaurants.
I hate New York. I paid $39 million to not live in New York.
I was wondering who was going to talk about this. New York.
You're waiting on it. Like, oh, God. I could tell. Because, like, yeah, I wouldn't want to live in New York either, bro. Be so cramped, bro. Everything just feels so cramped, bro.
Nah,
New York. They're like, oh, love it. It's so wonderful. I'm like, have you been in it?
Have you actually lived there before?
See what other people see, but I've
been there.
Willing to admit, maybe
been a long time, but I've been there.
This penthouse has five.
Let's just say it was before 9/11.
She said penthouse.
So I got pictures.
She's definitely Scandinavian.
Four fireplaces, three terraces,
I don't remember
course,
where they are.
My favorite, the beautiful outdoor barbecue kitchen. All this
that's pretty cool.
Yours for $39 million.
I do.
Yay! Wow. Sign me up.
You're paying for all the stone?
Yeah, everything is just massive blocks of stone everywhere.
Nice full bar with ice maker, wine refrigerator, and it's clad in this very beautiful onyx. The onyx is also backlit with lighting, so in the evening, this really stands out.
That's actually kind of cool. I want a glowing marble thing. Onyx. Onyx.
Onyx.
Is that marble? No, it's onyx. Onyx.
Are you saying that? I
would
love to say that.
Go on it. That's what I think every time I hear that name.
Yeah, right? That should mean it's cheap.
On it, he's rock throw.
Yeah. I see where the money went.
Three-story staircase that is clad in marble. It is...
Surprise, more stone, Ken. More stone. This is like the coldest house. That's why they have five fireplaces, because it's freezing.
Real.
But they're not even fireplaces. They're like those electronic ones, no?
Yeah.
Probably the easiest thing to sanitize,
though. We also have a very unique feature with an indoor-outdoor fireplace. So you're outside entertaining, you can look at your fire, and you're entertaining inside, you will see it too.
That's actually kind of cool. Yeah. I want a double-sided fireplace. I want a 360 fireplace.
360? I was just thinking about how everything is stone. I wonder if, like, your feet hurt walking around this house just because, like, when you have, like, hardwood floor or whatever, they usually have, like, a little pad on the bottom of them to make it, like, shock absorbent a little bit.
Bottom floor, all stone. I hate it.
Like, oh, my feet. Am I just old or maybe?
Do you love it?
More stone! She's so, I mean, it's just a big block, but I'm like, the freaking green thing she's talking about looks like it needs to be trimmed or something. It's got stuff hanging all over it. And then what good is the fireplace if you can't feel the fire outside?
Oh, yeah.
Does it blow heat out or something?
It looks like something I would build in Minecraft, you know? You have all this extra stone and be like, I don't know what to do with this material.
That does look like a Minecraft bag table.
Whole seating area for cocktails.
Oh, the chairs look so uncomfortable.
They look horrible.
Everything looks like my back would hurt just staring at it. Look, it's just metal. Oh, my butt.
But it's got holes in it.
Oh, so my fat can hang through them, I guess.
You get a POV underneath that.
You get up and you have, like, markings on your, like, a stamp on your butt. Like, oh.
You're branded.
Before we continue,
sure.
Quick word from sponsor.
Stop right there. That's G Fuel you're drinking right now. Good. G Fuel, the world's greatest drink. Look, God himself blesses it. Look how beautiful. Already finished, man. G Fuel is now out with a new collab. Can you guess it? Pac-Man! It looks just like Pac-Man. It's kind of sick. That's the thing. It's like Pac-Man. And if you get the collector box, it lights up just like Pac-Man. That's kind of cool. The Pac-Man flavor is cherry lollipop. G Fuel always kills it with the flavors. It's available now to pre-order, and don't hesitate because the Gundam collector went right away. So if you want it, don't hesitate, and use the code PewDiePie to get 20% off. And now is the time to stock up on G Fuel, because this entire month of January, you get 30% off if you use the code PewDiePie. If you haven't tried G Fuel before, I recommend trying out a starter kit. There's a ton that you can pick from, and you get to find which flavors you prefer, which is PewDiePie flavor. That was a test. It's only PewDiePie flavor. Just kidding. I've been drinking the Elden Ring one. It's really good. It's a pear flavor. Honestly, I've yet to have a bad one. They're always so good. Love G Fuel, 30% off. Use the link in description. Take this advantage. Suck up. That's it.
Formal dining with a fire pit.
Oh, there's a fire pit.
There you go, Ken. Are you happy now?
Yeah, it's like the, what do they call it when you're like, you go to like the, is it a hibachi? They got the guy in the middle that like cooks stuff and flips it to you. It's almost like.
Oh,
like,
right.
Without the guy.
So now you're in on the 39 million again.
Yeah, now that's all I need to know. That, this room that has like a freaking, I don't know what the thing is on the left beside the bed, some Blair Witch, burnt wood thing.
What the f*** is that?
This primary bedroom is unbelievable. We have this Japanese maple wood.
I was just going to say, it is a Japanese style to do that. It's like, I see it a lot, actually, but they never coat it.
My favorite, this atelier window that was custom designed just for this penthouse. And the view. You can see half of Manhattan Island.
Yeah, there it is. There's Happy Island right there. Looking at it.
Wow, incredible.
Wow. I always feel weird, like, people are watching me, and they are. I remember going to a friend's house, playing like this. She said, he had binoculars right there. She's like, yeah, I love to spy on people. I'm like, that's a little weird.
I'll be honest. At the very top floor, there's a bunch of windows, and I do have a pair of binoculars. But I use it to look out at the ocean. And not at
what do you look at the ocean? Like for sirens? What are you looking for?
Well, I can also see the park that my kids play at from there too, so I can use that.
So you spy at the kids?
Yeah, but like, okay, anybody?
Anybody? That's a little sus having a telescope going towards a park, right?
Oh no! Whoa! Hold on a second! No, no!
That was kind of cute, actually. We're like, they're having so much fun with them.
Why aren't you just going with them instead of spying on your fucking kids?
I'm not spying on them. I'm just like, all right, well, let's see. Are they? I don't know. Just to look. I don't want to leave the house. We have very big glass windows in our house.
Uh-huh.
And they didn't have any tent on when we first got the house. Like, you could just literally, from that same park, you could look into my house and just see, like, the whole, like, second floor.
So other people are spying on you. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, so I installed, like, some, I had a guy come and install, like, some reflective tent on the windows. Now they can't see us anymore, but I can see them.
But that only works if it's brighter outside than it is inside.
Hmm. Yeah, it's still dark enough to where it kind of helps a little bit, but yeah.
A beautiful planted terrace.
Maybe that's why people live in New York, so they can just spy on other people.
They're all just on their roofs looking at each other right now.
People.
Yeah.
The top, there's like Batman looking at you.
So let me show you now the two dressing rooms. Two. That is en suite to the bedroom.
Let me guess, Stone. No? Oh, God.
If they just had something to break up the same pattern over and over again, it would look a lot better. But it's just like this big blob of the same thing.
Yeah. It's a cool technique with the burnt wood. But it just looks so bad when it's all over the place.
This dressing room is like for the stars. Storage galore. I mean, my God, this is a dream.
Storage galore. I am Swedish, I promise. No, I'm not Swedish. That looks terrible.
True.
Yeah.
You place your wallet in there, it's lost forever. You'll never find it.
It's like camouflage. It's just gone.
Yeah.
I want to see the toilet. Where's it at?
Where is it?
Bathroom here is something that you will never see again. You have this.
It's probably in there somewhere in the same material.
Bookmatched. You have all nickel hardware, Dornbrack fixtures, radiant heated floors.
Thank
My
God.
Favorite,
Thank
of
you.
Course, the freestanding tub. Dual water closet and a spa shower. What can I say? I would never leave this bathroom.
I want to leave as soon as I enter.
Side by side, though, you know, two people can go in there and just blow it up.
You can high five each other.
Good job, bro.
That's where you're paying 39 mil, right there.
Now we're up here in the third level, which is a nice solarium that is actually set up as a gym right now. But this.
That's going to be cooking that room. That's going to be way too fucking hot, right?
I don't know, everything else in here looks super cold, so maybe it bounces out.
This gym sucks.
Could be a nice art studio.
I can't lift any heavy weights in here. I'd knock a window out and die, you know? I'd be squatting and go right out the window. And everyone with their binoculars can see when you're in there exercising.
Yeah, and they'd be like, oh, he's taking way too long between reps. That's looking
crazy. Look at that form. Oh, dude.
You also have a full marble bathroom up here. And...
where's the toilet? I don't... Oh, there.
There it is. Is that a built-in trash can beside it? It's gonna be a black one, right?
It's a bubbly. I can't... Everything is black. I can't fucking tell you. What? Oh, it is! It is a trash can!
Now we are
done.
That actually... Yeah, it looks nice. It's a different materials.
What's the floor? Is it, like, dirty carpet? What is that?
We are down here at the main...
Ooh, sounds like some carpet.
On the wall? What is that? Is that art?
They're like,
it's supposed to be art?
We need the stone to cover everywhere with no soft surfaces. Put it on the wall. Put the carpet on the wall. Get it off the floor.
And
what are you doing?
I love the layout over here. It just flows naturally between the dining room, the great room.
I don't even know where the fuck I am. I'm completely lost in this area.
Let's start here in the dining area. This is a place you can entertain 20 of your best friends.
Then are you getting my 20 fucking people over? Get the fuck out of here.
I mean, I guess when you have $39 million to spend in a penthouse like this, you have 20 best friends all of a sudden, you know? It's,
I don't want 20 people ever near me. What the
fuck? Actually ties into the wet bar that has this beautiful marble as well.
Look, it's more marble, Ken.
Wow, more expensive stone, right?
It's nice because it's expensive. Okay, you don't understand. What the fuck is that behind you?
Look at this. This comes from the grass tribe, you know, we are the warriors.
You have the stone custom table with metal that ties into the metal core. I mean, it's unbelievable.
More stone. More stone.
More stone. Even the fireplace logs were stone.
Dining room, nice red store, and
oh,
we are now in great room.
Oh,
they are hard. It's literally metal, dude.
Oh, it's like rusty. Oh.
Yeah, what the hell is that? I need a tetanus shot just to sit on it.
Heaven forbid you like slip off, like your feet are wet, you know, on the marble floor, and you stab your face on the edge of it.
Yeah, you're right.
Machine.
How do you die? Expensive chairs. That's the problem.
The views are unbelievable. You have full city views, and you also have, which is very unique, the Central Park views. The continuation of...
Wonderful. What a wonderful view between these two buildings here. Like, look at that. Wow.
I can see it. I can see it.
We had in our first flight where you could see the ocean, like, if you stood on this one specific spot. And they showed... No, I don't know. It's just like, obviously they make it a point when you're viewing the property, but it's like, I don't think I ever even looked at it from that angle, ever. Look, you can see a bunch of dead trees if you stand right here.
Wow.
The continuation of the beautiful attributes you just saw in the dining room, we also have all custom designed furniture just for the space. That is so...
That's why they're so ugly, Ken. They're made for this space. All right, I got some broken glass here. Put some glue. Just press it on. Yeah. That's what it looks like.
And make the space so lavish. Now, let's take a look at this. We have the breakfast room right behind us.
Oh, the couch. Like the couch cushion on the bottom right. It's like, it's so thin. Oh. My whole body hurts. Imagine living here.
If I'm paying 39, I want at least a pool or like, I don't know. It's a sauna. I want all this weird random shit.
Well, they had a sauna.
Oh, okay. We're good. No, it was a steam room.
Oh, is that the same thing?
I gotta go, Ken.
What?
I can't believe you think steam room and sauna are the same thing.
What do you mean?
I can't believe this.
You sit down with a bunch of naked old men and throw some water on the rocks, and it's a sauna, right?
Yeah, that's a sauna. Okay, we're good.
But then the steam room is still the same. What's the difference?
I don't know!
One just doesn't have the old man, naked old man in it?
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. There's not a naked man with hanging balls.
Take a look at the kitchen. The kitchen is very special here, indeed. It's down by St. Charles.
No one said that. You can just say that we said that. It's kind of cool, actually. I mean, it looks like a really nice, like, servant kitchen.
Yeah,
it's kind of weird. It looks like that because it's kind of cramped.
Which is one of the best, and they only do custom work. So, yes,
why is the kitchen the only nice one in the house?
The incredibly nice layout you have.
Nobody wants to say what all that extra is.
It's already scratched and stained. It looks like a toolbox. Like a...
Yeah, you're right, it does.
If I'm paying $39 million, I don't want stains on my thing already.
What are all these faucets for? What is all this?
Like, we have this one. It's not even properly clean.
Yeah, why do they have so many faucets?
Wow.
So we are still here on the first level,
weird
decor. Right? Library.
There's no books in here! They can't call it a library! It's just a bunch of coffee table books.
There is an access point to a full bathroom, so if you want to...
Where is it? I can't see it. Is it a sink or a bathtub? I can't tell when it's
stuck so far out. Holy crap. Yeah.
You could convert it back to a bedroom.
I'm not going to convert something for you. You got to make it done. Why does that table look like a candy bar? The bees are coming out of that thing.
He's going off.
Look at this.
Oh, I'm not standing that. That room's mine.
Oh, more stone. Kids would just die here. It's like a death trap.
This room is really interesting. You have these two chaises. They're custom designed, beautiful metals, onyx, and...
Onyx! It's onyx!
You
like
did. Just imagine actually being there while she's like actually introducing it to you, and you're having those thoughts in your head. You're just like, I know I can convert it.
A ton of more money to make the room different. No, stop it.
Right next to the media room, we have the
home. What is this?
The home.
What? Oh. What is it? The stone turtle.
Mr. Pickles
saw
work.
A ninja mask back there. $39 million and they use an HP laptop, please.
Right there.
There it is. We found the ninjas.
The ninja. I hope she says it.
You have the African wood, beautiful views, and this was a bedroom originally, so if you want to make this a bedroom again, you can easily do so.
No way! I can turn the room into something else! $39 million! $39 million! Here you go! No freaking way, dude! And if you want to tear down the entire thing and redo the entire layout, you can do that as well!
We are in the bedroom wing now, where we have dual bedrooms. They are pretty identical.
Oh, those chairs are so ugly.
Those chairs or tables?
What are you doing in this room? This is the room you're going to use.
Identical. They're...
And guess what? If you want, you can turn this into a kitchen!
A kitchen, yeah, an office!
Well, thank you so much for joining me here today.
Yeah, you're I'll take it.
You take it?
Yeah, I'll take it, yes. As long as I take out these pea-colored yellow chairs, I'll be...
Things that you never see again. And now my life is so grateful.
I guess one thing that being rich can't get you is a sense of style. Good God. Oh.
If you enjoyed this video, check out Ken, check out me. Are you already here?
Alright, you guys. So that was Pewed with 39 million Minecraft house, man. Yeah, house looking crazy overall, man. The kitchen, you know what I'm saying, with the rug, was like the best looking place in the house. Nah, that, I would have to add the African room too. I like that, you know what I'm saying? It was cultural, just for me, personally. But, y'all let me know your thoughts down in the comment section down below, man. Y'all know it's booming with Bali Star. Make sure to leave a like, below the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new so that we can join up with the all-star gang up in this thing. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. 100.
She turned up. She turned out. Yeah, she turned. Hey. On my own. On my own. She said, why you leave me on? I know you don't deserve me. We got icy cold, we were once to Albuquerque, oh. Did me wrong, you don't deserve me, oh. She said that you don't deserve me.
Yeah, goes down in the bar, the girls all flashing out.